runway 17. After such a go, cleared by Zimia, 1,500 feet or below, CRT to Boxer. And we got some movement. I make small corrections, but smooth corrections on the with the yoke.
Yeah.
But with my pedals, I also use my pedals a little bit.
Yeah.
So you could actually, let's see what happens. If you get a gust that the plane turns a little bit, you could use your pedals to adjust a little bit. But just small corrections.
Yeah.
And with your hand as well, of course. Make sure that when you look down, you might do this.
Yeah.
Push the nose down. And say when you look back, you might pull up. So it goes like that. And also during a flight like this, you should always either look back for traffic because you could have the planes that fly much faster. So you look back as well sometimes, to the left, to the right.
Yeah.
And
so you have planes flying faster than a 172?
Oh yeah, definitely. Okay.
And there's the forest area.
So just for training purpose, what we're gonna do is we overfly the field.
Yeah.
Okay, at 1,500 if you like. We could climb a little bit, maybe. We fly at that altitude, so we don't cross the pattern at 1,300. So, and then we time and see what time we reach ASL.
Okay. Controls here at Echo Golf with Foxtrot. Requesting to the frequency for Italy Radio. We will close the flight pad when we get down.
Here at Echo Golf, Kilo Foxtrot to Roger.
Bye-bye.
And don't forget to swap your frequency. That's a common mistake. But you set the frequency, which was good. That means you are ahead of your plan. That's very good.
This is the radio Sierra Echo Golf Blue Foxtrot joining right hand downwind for runway 30 for landing.
Okay. Okay. That's 30. We have a little bit of crosswind here. You see how much we need to grab?
Yeah.
Grab. Okay. Add some power maybe. And don't forget to press right rudder and left in the raw. Full aileron to the left. To the left, yeah.
That was terrible!
And when it goes like this, you just pull the throttle a little bit.
Yeah.
And it stops. Oh, not the throttle, the yoke.
Yeah. That was awful!
Oh, it was okay.
Just
was okay. Nice. I wonder how I look on this camera when I see, you know, when I look.
It was a right hand landing.
Yeah, 31 we landed. 30. 13.